Crombean and Madonna will get the assists at 10-19. DJ Crombean right in there on the forecheck along with James Neal.
And a backhanded out. Lukowicz. And then 3 years with the Lightning in two different stints. And wow, is he pounded by Ryan Malone. Who then went after Pavelski. Recky throwing his weight around. Got it loose. Out for Klo. In for Greer. Backhands towards Smith. And Recky bounces off of Greer. A solid 225.
Finally, Toronto get the puck out. Mitchell shot it away as far as the Ottawa line, and there's Fisher coming back to center ice. He was nailed hard at center by John Mitchell.
Making a wholesale change. Pulock across the red line. There's the Blues. Hammer it in. On the attack. Tkachuk, a big hit. And that was on Rafalski.
Commodore high off the glass. Rangers quick to clear. Voracek across the line. And the puck to Brassard as Voracek was dumped.
And then poked to the corner again. Boys, but no one's on the left point. Evenon's out of the penalty box as the Blues are 0 for 2. Evenon's in front. Brown, he is dealt hard to the ice by Tkachuk on the back check. And Korea has to hustle back. Upended by Franzen. Zetterberg to Franzen. But back is Tkachuk to belt. Franzen down.
Look at the hit by Keith Tkachuk. Bang on Franzen. That's a great hit.
They get up having words as play goes on. Huskins joins the rush in the Ottawa zone and behind the goal. Lost the handle for a moment. Cycled it back for Solani. And then he got run over. Vermette and Ruutu were both there to get a piece of it.